senior munim no ye shedwumade ase ah ye did the Bible and a shas ye ye biem no the Bible hu if you on your back the interpretation of scripture who interpret scripture and na ye ba be see foreplay na foreplay no so ne act no and I say ne nyoma e chere na se no ye the blow job and a BJ as commonly termed and fingerling finger any other one oral sex any anal sex san you may and ye chrim ye the Bible actually because ya bet say nipa bebe ka say Bible ye silence e was ade no Bible en ka hwe mfa ho ntio ye wade a you know oni yakopon bi ani asem maware oni oba maware na motia mo yaware fo mo yaware fo enti enti bibi ani ho a say be imperious awde be ye oyere no a e be si wo nkwaje ye okwan ana bibi ani wa be ye ama wukunu aware ni mo a e be si wo nkwaje ye okwan enti no e na ye do musukom last week Saturday enti ene ye ba be toaso e de fi bebi a ye de ko ekoku si ye no last week e be si Romans chapter 1 verse 21 to 28 na asemwa ibisa ye hone se senia na Ethiopian eunuch all kind the book of Isaiah chapter 53 na onkuku yi Philip man bisa ne se so anye bia ne okenkan no oti ase ye na oka se da bi chise me nyi obi ma ne chire me no sa na me nsume to asem ne ma obisa wo se anye bia Romans chapter 1 verse 21 to 32 no all bible ni mo okan a oti ase ye okan a oti ase ye mi se gina me se o so oti ase a kama ye gina ye bo Kristo mu enkanko ena wonti ase so a enye we ye be hwetwere sem nim ena e bia na wonti ase ne so nkwa ene ho kokuru be bi wani ama onye mu enti ase e pati nwa so me ti Romans chapter 1 verse 21 to 28 miango
Romans chapter 1 verse 21 to 28
ahwefo mo de mo nkanko si 32 but ene me ye onwa bi wa ko si 28 ma miango
Efri se
woni
monyankopon
woni onyankopon
nso wanhye ne nyonyam se onyankopon
wanhye no anyonyam se onyankopon ha
na
wanana se na wanana se
na imum
ne mum
wadane dane hu no wo nsusiye mu
aha
na won akoma a ente ase no drusu
enti that is the verse 21 patro tiu go for say because that when they knew God they glorified him not as God neither were thankful but became vain in their imaginations and their foolish heart was darkened. Me fanu verse by verse. Na ya shimu asem so that we get a perfect understanding. Now, in the verse 21, when they knew God, what does it mean? Meaning that eni panua ye ka mu asem no. Sebi, enye wiasefu. Eti emane nyawo se ye ka wiasefu asem wa ha. We are not talking about Gentiles. We are not talking about prostitutes. We are not talking about harlots. Here, the Bible made it so clear that we are talking about believers, people who know God. Any pa, any nyankopon, any pa, aye a Christo for, so aye so for, so aye sorry ba. Oye jiti ni ah oni me radia sum, osi oni nyankopon, and yes oni that is one. And then two, they glorified him not as God. Oni nyankopon. But when saying ni nyamso nyankopon, meaning that they did not respect him as the originator or inventor. Any DNA a fatal. Say a man no yafa send you na manu. And what the subject matter, and I said, as some cry, Bible no ever can with this particular verse in home. It's a deal, Obi or Yibiano, Sandy Pano, on funny dear man Yankopon, so in Yankopon. I'm afraid, or see, neither were thankful. I dear one Yankopon, the Mahoman, so no, or we unappreciative, then in Sadie. Like, we have been manwa, and any fair. It's in Yankopon, dear one, or the manwa, a son of second, and you saw. No appreciative God, no, or ye unthankful, when Timmy and Sing Yankopon, you yam, one nana see ye. Because, naturally, or see, became vain in their imaginations. Or Jimmy Tia Unyankopon Ajini. Or Jimmy Tia Unyankopon Ajini. Meaning that, Unyankopon Ajini could be anybody and one. What the man would be. When the person is Yemuno, or shall I say, or create man made invention around Adiano Unyankopon Abono. Tinipa. Or create Adia Bia. A Kutia Yankopon Ajini. They started inventing their own ways. Then their foolish heart was darkened. It is about the sun after Omar come to resume. Now he said, "Adrian Boni, Abba Mutinim." Then Adrian Boni Abba Mutinim. Verse 22. This is saying, "Ah."
Was it why he didn't suffer?
It is Adrian Boni no. What is Susu Yano? Eh, Susu Yano no. Ah, Omar come and resume no. After the or no, so we didn't send him up no. Or Jimmy Hudi. What's why he didn't suffer?
What
are
they
in question? I know what they are meaning that. Sa and the Yanoa, Yaka Wasamono, Tianu, and the Yanoa, Bible no babesis to Pip and Yamayeno, Ubia, or was out to be any movie on the Bible say, was winning and suffer when your sinners walk was sea. Tianye, Bible say, Ubia, Sadiano, Tibiano, own beer, one or your own appreciative, two, one funny diama on a corpus or body, and a three, Nisusio by Ennis when your sinning, it was ya. Not the one on one. Bible say, "Oh, kasiya." Then from there, Oba verse 23 was saying, "Oh, ah."
Now was such a onyankupo a onprone eni onyamu ye onipa
a onyankupo eni onyamu noa. What the boss a di ano? A onprono. Was such a di ano? Ah, onipa di ano?
Je ye onipa a oprohoni.
Onipa oprohoni ensaswo.
Ene enoma ne entotibo.
Ne enoma. Ne entotiboa.
Ne emwa a wari.
Ene emwa a eria. Etuba na na we kabe funa hun. E wo screen so. I say and change the glory of the uncorruptible God into an image made like to corruptible man and to birds and four-footed beasts and creeping things. Now, I'm offering statement by statement and as a sentence by sentence that you leave. I say change the glory of God of the uncorruptible God. That means by their vain imaginations, they shake the glory of the eternal God as far as his invention is concerned into shame. Onyankopon na obo osade na yebeka ho asem de ma onipa. So onipa enjoy no. After the onipa adane onyankopon nimdi adwene papa wode bo ade afebo ma onipa no. Onipa adane no and why me yen. And a odia ko ifim any womb and wasim or the acobonim. And then was it into an image made like to corruptible man and to birds and four-footed beasts and creeping things. At the end of body man unipano. I feel unipa kuti nyankupoma jini dia odi nipa di emano. Eh? Mamika se mitchi o hands and a matisi. Oh, quite a doc that a boyfriend is a doko doko dak. Doko doko bema, on doko doko o bada na esonko. Saranso, ena kramay bema, kwa yone kramay ba edano esonko. Saranso, ena aponchi bema, kwa yone aponchi ba edano esonko. Nyankopo ni midi yimu, oshisheye. Selena, onipa, kwa yone onipa bema, fasu ni onipa bada so esonko. Batene, ni mudia kwa yone onyankopo ni bo obama bema no. Ye ja onipa, Nyankopo wadjine pa. What is it? Nyankopo wadjine tene niya. Wadi bo Obama bema ni. Yijia tu wachini. Ene ni yako sa emwa diye. Ene waka wano. Ete ni unipa ni. Oberimu mwa. Ah, woye elder. Woye pastor. Woye apostle. What is it? Oye resident pastor. Oye general overseer. Hmm? Oye father to mega church. Wani ni hiribe da. Wadani kramayi. Kramayi. Ani diya. This would be kemku huya Obama ni tuhe. Send your worship we. This will be kaku here by the bum. Send your worship cookie. And sana. Was si, ni bear met in your soyaman and what I get my son in na kono. Oh, was it a giant and cupo margin? Cause it's a mwadi. Kramai and I got a kramai by bada. What a frame it to. And then you put the same more bao. Oh no, by bada. This is what a frame it to. And a Bible neka wahanu. And no kawaha. Nipper mwat is so. O berry mum wa. Ah, my mini se wabu some kuno. Wa brabuni. What a free to mu. Jesus Christ. What a free to mu. Hey! I would this a beny. Ha? Na what you hmm. Maybe some say, Bible was ever come away. It was saying, and your kind, or suffering your copa junior boy, and your dana in him was city. Apochi! Apochi! And on your punchy baby da, or could be any bum has a mutti saying, and no mea or bassi and son weddy, Adintia, Mumiana, a maum, wajeno, a high. Wahai! Ah! Umiamua! No, wahai! As I wrote another. Oh, and we are so common you. Mujani yo. Social media semu. Social media. Yes, a biblical voice. Restoring knowledge. Preserving generation. Nimdia ho. Yeah, touching it. Even ye. What did I say? It's too bad. Or see, they behave like dogs, goats, etc. I feel a nipa consists of a more coin for somebody that, and then our form, the Tiawadian pass of any year. Verse 24. Or is that one? Wherefore, God also gave them up to uncleanness through the lust of their own hearts to dishonor their own bodies between themselves. Now, look at the meaning of the word uncleanness. You can say, be uncleaner. And when we say something is unclean, it's dirty, it's filthy. And then it's morally or spiritually impure. If you ever was a book, or see, I did an uncle, a giant, sir, and Nipanoa, or Mussia, and you, no man, was Siajin, no son in Yansa, so I mean, was ya four, not yet some of Tinibema, and Jimmy Sam Quasia, some Nipemua, a brabo, and a bad mother canoe, or say, sir, Nipano, Sancrofono, Safuono, Safuono, Bible, the canoe, plain, or see, would jar one man if he. And to be unclean means morally or spiritually impure. Nice, oh, what you not a hunty, and then dishonor. What I say, to dishonor their own bodies. The word dishonor means to treat in a degrading manner. Now, we have to say about Coco, Hebrews 34. Okay, can you say for me, sir? Your mama to us, we have to say about Coco, why with him? Hebrews chapter 30, verse 4. Your mama warning, if I didn't mind, you know, warning, I want it for her. Kawana shame me, your mama warning, your bummy Coco, can see a pa, and what Kawaya, and ya, what ya, no one in the home. Na se mede mawari yako yon kwa siyadiye. Na nyankupo yungu fushie saneme so. Na wopo mawari yano. Na wajami ma efi. Na wajami mawari yama efi ya. Ufu se diye nebetu mei. Kwa? Hebrews 13 verse 4.
Ha?
Woni awadiye ni. Wasi yeni awadiye ni. Yeni awadiye ni kwa?
Adiye
nye mbuka.
Na wongu awadiye.
Ma yongu awadiye mpa wadiye ni.
Si.
And I said, your mom for one hour, I said, for your whole thing. It's the second part of the statement, and you're the answer, not for that. But our young partner, or see my moon, you know, and I shall share, and your ma, yeah, go on your pound fee, shall be for me. Or see, marriage is honorable in all, and the bed undefiled, but whoremongers and adulterers, God will judge. So, therefore, it is in two dimensions. The first dimension is marriage is honorable in all, and the bed undefiled. It's our yapa, it didn't mean me. And not a statement. And now the second one, how among us adulterers, God will judge. It will be more funny in the channel. Masa, and yeah, no, and I could go out about you. And no, dear, what to mrebia or see, and kofa ubiere, and kofa ubikunu. It's a law on its own. But the first one, marriage is honorable in all, and the bed undefiled. Besides, a dear, and yeah, a brabo bay, a dear, and your money, yeah, so what if for your passwa, it go out in panu finesse and union. And no, Romans chapter 1, verse 25, no come once, verse 24, no come once. Or see, wherefore God also gave them up to uncleanness. When I come with my feet, and if you know that, or see, death, filthy, morally or spiritually, what impure, never be a way or a panua, go by the panu, goofy, and a Bible never boss a chain. We know, and Obe can say, or see, therefore, sorry, verse Hebrews 13, 4, or see, marriage is honorable, tini, marriage is honorable, and Onyankopo, you see the word honorable, not the title our ye. Afro Romans one, chapter 1, verse 24, one, and okay, say, wherefore God gave them up to uncleanness through the lust of their own hearts to dishonor. It is the honor has now become dishonor. Let us see what you are wife for, we are not wife for, we know here, the honor of your marriage is now turned to dishonor. And then to dishonor means to treat in a degrading manner. Now so wa wadie na enunyam wo wonya kobo bo na sasede ma obande be ma no awane enunyam no wo de gum prekwanim abafem wa wadie wo nko audio obi die kan obi dia ka wo na wo de wo dia yesa kwase gade no enye obi wo na me no kasa wo a wo hwe me no me se wo na me de wo wa wa ya de wo de ye no ye wo de wa ya ne ye no na wa bra wa re ni sunsu mase ogwa wa re ni nfi ogwa wa re ni mase e je nyunya na bo wo de bo hu sema beti wa ha wo mu sema beti wa eti ye bo hwe sa nyoma no a ye ya eya unclean na ego ha de profi na e ma ye bra wa re sunsu mase no eti enti si verse 25 ka ho
Verse 25.
Yeah.
If he said,
was a son Yakupo no credit, was a son Yakupo
no credit, huh? Now a ferry, now
some
abodia
sinner.
See,
I was shunned at Dano. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's who are for sin. Who changed the truth of God into a lie and worshiped and served the creature more than the creator who is blessed forever? It's your Yakupo no, no, boy, you know. Ah, I feel you nipple up, Yakupo. And now I go fat. It's when you come to the first people and see who changed the truth of God into a lie. The Bible is talking about the truth of God as far as proper code of conduct in sex is concerned. No quarrel when you couple the ball Obama Bema. No quarrel gene no. How the Bible can was him. No quarrel gene. Ah, when you couple the ball Obama Bema no. And no can was him. And you're cutting your couple more gene. And you're causing such a nipa gene. You know nipa and neck. The Bible never boss watch our moon say yes. Then the second one see they worship and they serve the creature more than the creator. So over here, look at it. They neglected godliness, meaning that obeying and respecting God. Nyankopo won sheye odi gun hu say oba ni be ni ma fa so fashion. Ya poe. And afia cause side here in nipa there. You replace it with man plan, man's idea, human doctrine. Dogma, you paddy, and your cocoa side. Eti, a bad sano, verse 26 was already away.
Verse 26. Yainty,
and now, sir, a bra button time. Ususia, you Wagini, a young passia, Jenny. Wagini, Ujini, a call bonin. And you are comma, a bush unity. On Yakupo, a year away.
When
Yakupo Joma, and you were a cono, say.
Now,
one man, the one I'm from. Ayo ko fa bia ne kwa so ye den.
Ayo ne kwa so no sesade a emfa ne kwa.
Eti ma mi abote obesa beka the second one ama no. But kan first one ama ka ho.
Ye enti. Onyankopon jo won ma eniwo akọ no.
But for say for this cause God gave them up unto vile affections. Now let's look for the meaning of the word vile. The word vile means extremely unpleasant. The word vile means extremely unpleasant or morally bad. When you coupon yin to Babu Nakasa vile. Adiano, you need to a nine, a time, a bone, can kind, project, a time. So vile as a channel on extreme pleasant. It's a good joma. Vile affections. Let's say a conobia a yet time. It is a wakonobia bow jumumu kick out more mum when you must use social media. The so-called celebrities, the so-called presenters, now move it radio swa, munya minka. A German question, and a better worker, and a hair. We are the only come upon her. Oh, we say Jesus. So when I'm going, when I'm calling me, and when you're free air, now what's now out here? Send me tea, I'm a chess key, Mikenas, I send. It's here. Lanya, a boozo. Now, to her, the Jimmy said, because you're some, now what's now, now to we are young chinney, and the monk of war, a man with you. Or see the Nippon Diano Ucha, since some out to a king now, and out here, a nipper will influence you with this evil act. Be young, and vile, yachas here, and then, or why the second person go for even now?
Now, one man, the one I'm famous,
as a four, or say, now, woman, Emma, and the one I'm for my uncle, yet be a high idea.
I am the crossway,
then, Sasania, and yet, and find the crossword. It's your heart on a man, and ya, or say, Emma, Omo, Emma. Nim dia kwa nyankopɔ de boy the truth and nyankopɔ de boy oba ne ba wasesa no itisa ne sesa yini mu no ɛna wo kyerɛ sɛ oba de ye nya ɛnyɛ ne kwan so etie bi ye den then we come to look at some of the unnatural acts our ba so we ye wo ne oba ma ɛya ɛyɛ ne guaseɛ na ɛtan baako ɛma ɛgya wɔne oba wo ne mfa me yɔkɔfa bia the women doing unnatural sex in the area of what licking. The blue job licking it your bam when you kunu kama mo be da. The natural way is the penis for the vagina. The bema into your womanhood. Excellent. I've heard here. Afedie ne ketrema ne nanu enna mobam e de ho o se oba asesa the natural for the unnatural it will be a oba bi a uma okruta fi obam e ye unnatural bible say wo jimifo 1 2 bible say wakoma wakoma e ye nkwasi akoma 3 wadwen ye nkwasi adwene 4 wo ye fi wo heaven udi nim heaven unkan e je oba bi a oba ma ta fe ni bam licking and only a pure ha. What's a son? Nikwaso ni akopon kwaso. And then the next one, fingering. Obebi ara ma be ma ni sase se obam di mu agroma o. Tokro dokro 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 now the whole world na kachu kachu sa kanti bi abu ditu. Your back right to pair no butu. No one and I say owiem. Now the whole world na kebisi. Akono the last. Eni me guase no. Akono ti obebi ase. Bible sana Bible ka chere o. E kan na mu di mu di akono na mu di akono na akono na akono na akono na akono na anti mu ti afa. Na mu na makono doko doko na jibisem na mu da jibi asafa jibisem erade ba enche na bufu be sanim na wo di obi what I say enche ha e ma no the unnatural way o ba bi o ma be mata fre na se ukunu adwama bofo ndi se ba gba kom dida yenye no film o ba bi o ma ni kruta fre na se e na o ba bi o ma ni kru ni sa hyehye ni bam di mu agroma no ho e ma de no enche ha no ya establish licking and ya establish fingering okay yanko the next one verse 27 ah
Sarah and
Sona and Mary Major, or a mad Yeno, and Oba and Mary Masson. And was a Sarah and Mamma Yang. Tawane
or
Ba, I don't know from Ionco Fire, I am the Quanso. It's it to what? Or Ba, when I'm from Yonco Fabia, I am the Quanso. It's there is a natural way. Ah, men must do sex with women. That is the Bible. The males, in the same way, also left the natural sexual intercourse with females. Natural. What is the meaning of the word natural, Master? The word natural means existing or in or derived from nature. And you depend on boy when you come in him. When Obi ano kesiya ma Obama asori da. When you come in with Obi ano sun. Now when you know Obama asori say hey, girl you ano sun. The one now say Obama asori. When we da. Mu a German tadi ano. Now when ano tadi ano boss ah, I say meat pie. 12,000 in Libya. Bose kufu, kumu. Umsebeku pain. Ha! Na moje bi yorokubam. Jesus. Sanuko pano be manija so. Nimdie. That is natural. What I say? Ah, bibie nim ni kwan. Keterema eti bi ne pampan a. Ene sori jina. Ubema no eti oba ayase a. Ni wo cheche desa. Natural. What I say? Be person unya jase bi o. O say the nails. In the same way, also let the natural sexual intercourse. There is a natural way of doing sex with women. If you are saying what you are saying, what I say, it's a over hand. I must say, and many must say, I want to know from young people in the class. When you come to scripture, see men living the natural use of the woman, as she is saying, or natural acts. There will be other when you are bar. I want to know class. But I can say, Obama Mua, Oyere Daho, Neba Kama, make us say, Obu Buswama of a fair, and you bushy. And I say, Obu Busu Kama. Emiye na dadi payo na ko be bia kwasia titito o so enya safo da ne kwasia o wa dwene ya kwasia dwene e oba ne bada ho na o de o be ma e ko wura o yire num within you are a wicked man wicked o be ko she Jesus wo na abo no o ka na wato no ade ofa engine oil e be ku petrol o ka na wato no ade ofa engine oil e be ye petrol o da fefefe na wo si ye no. We are banker, we are minister, we are MP, we are lawyer, we are doctor, we are president. What I say? We are blogger, we are journalist, we are presenter. Who die now? What's you know? I bet you now. One connecting waste pipe, no? I'm from water hole chamber. Now I'm going to put it in one. Ah, Kako Janana Flashia. Now Kako go put it in him. Who be a no booby, not a yanny, no di. Oh, I'm Jenny. And I'm about when they come. So my guinea and was yagane. And this you are ham. A general, a young was yagane. Eto bema biara wo hu oba o yire da ho na wo be ko yire ho na wo do bema be fa no nuno Bible say is unnatural, is against the will of God. And then the second one analingus mo dia mo na wo terms e wiase adwene nyakoba mo di kama sex analingus e fini aw nipa susue analingus obema muwa o yire da ho kama hey blood of Jesus save the conscience of this generation. Na oni pe muwa pa eh o yire bada ho o be ma hu ya sori na wano no ketrema e bi o yire to na wo tafre to ne te senya wanya agata bia Unkwala brim, uma me tobla nwani jihon. Mi kata wani swani ya pabu duma. Uma me koto condensed milk. Ushishu bim kakaka wamo. Uti mi biyebu duma tafri condensed milk kakaka kasa wu. Uta fri tuwa tisenye winya condensed milk gubu duma. Ha? Analingus, anyone know? Analingus na amuye no. Asi sheni yo babu neka no. Wase, eye unnatural. Demo tafri oba tumu. Eye analingus, eye time. And then, come to the third one. Wase, the third one is what? The third one. Tell you about the third one, also, or see it direct masturbation or Bema. We are crowd one. I want any better now. Febby, we actually Bema Mua or semi any church, mammy, my name, or banner the who, ne banner go, come on, none in Sukurum, no to cheer my son, masturbation, a unnatural. These are unnatural acts. When a man sees a woman, no, yes, I know where we are, it's against the will of God. Then we come to the next verse. Just one. What's it then? Huh? Would Jai walk? Huh?
Sarah, so I marry my job. One name Oba. Don't film. I don't fire. Be I.
Ah, yeah, no question. Huh?
My womb.
Emma.
My womb. Who I call not dairy womb.
Huh?
Na emeri mani meri maye adapa.
Emeri mani meri maye di eh.
Adapa.
Emeri mani meri maye adapa di eh. That is a very man. Would Jai Oba ne batu ho? It's a very man biara. We are licking. Or better be our sucking, or better be our fingering, or better be our tiny palm, or the Obama nam, or bar and me a dear, we had a paddy. And now, Obeka men with men, the lesson of Ohono, Nisa and Merima, or better many bema shia or fun when it took one. And Tiahano is talking about anal sex. To better be our funny year when the chicken beer in the name of foreplay beyond, we had a paddy. We had a paddy. Now, Sandy Moe, say ya, as if I mean, not tiny tea. Tiasema Paul Kao, Ephesians 5, man behind me. Ephesians 5, verse 12. Tiasema Apostle Paul, Ekafa, who we are. Ni yako Bible, yako shese. So I ne biya, Bible na ede enimu, say na mika yon interpretation of scripture. Wan, neti ti erade ma awo sanimu yon. Se mo si mu yin yas of wo. Ha? Se mo si mu yin yas of wo. Et wawo bebi amabra bo chile. Wawo bebi amabra bo chile. Oso tiasor dem. E oso oko heaven. Oye number one. Erade no mumua. Na sabra bo yi. Sabra bo yi. Ha? Sabu he? Moses. Abra okoyi Isa for free Egypt. No de mba bedu Cana. Onyankopon te ti Moses. Nkwa, uri afa me call Leviticus chapter 18 verse 1 to 4. O te ti Moses wi ye no. E no ka che Moses ko che Isa for me. Kwan ye omo fa so a omo ni omo yere no enda. Nim de ye mpo wate. Biblical voice, restoring knowledge, preserving generation. Nim de ye mpo. E kuram na bonchi ma oban. Ha? Come on. Ephesians chapter 5 verse 12.
If he said. Enoma a we
and you ma, why then?
Way in tie yon. No.
And you ma, a huntying, got a huntay yo. And you ma, a tete, cucum, also no yere bedan out to plum, boko, a come in person demon a hunta. And you ma, a huntay on what, huh?
And
you was a yay,
what
body, and you was a yay,
what body,
it is your skin so. For it is a shameful, for it is shameful even to mention what is done by them in secret. The people who are of the world. What more? Psalm 14, verse 1, come on, seven. Ah, Bible say, Omo kaseti ni angopo asem, Omo si ni angopo ni ono, Omo aji ni angwasi aji ono. Onse okai, Onse safu ni aji mifu, so wasiya, Omo si ni angopo ni ono. Onse safu, Omo na Bible ni them ne Omo, them no, Omo ba social media. What I say, the so-called celebrities, they better social media. Kacha musa mungo interfimu, kacha mungo enum, kacha musa mungo blowjob ono. Ada Omo niye, Omo ni jina hano, Omo ba 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 kwa hano. Omo niye, them. The so-called presenters, I want to say, "Mukutupa." Someone tafri my assi. Munu mama diya. Ena chese when you be. Ah, unu obeme beda tafri neto. Unu obeme da tafri neto. Sabra bono. And you see, for it is shameful even to mention what is done by them in secret. It's a bit here. Make us say time pa. Why imagine? Blowjob, blowjob, blowjob. BJ, BJ. Oral and one oral sex. Yes, yeah. Papa, my idea. Leke, leke. As you say, bema mwa oma miya o tafri obasi. And you one. Blowjob, 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 oral sex, no. And one day, BJ, no. And one sucking, or bear moa, ya what it too. Oh, papa, you feel free, and ne, unu kunu beda, this unu ni bear mamma, ni hun so sunny, and no crow was out to freeze our bones so gusso. Unum chilled water. Oh, ta freeze, simmons, no sperm, no, ah, ni hun so, oh, about 1 minute. No, what's up, a yash, what a one show, what bugusso, hey! Was where any answer for any was yo? What's your penny? Hey, Bible, what's this your pass? What's see ya? Catch up, Asia. You want Jimmy's what Jimmy? Babu. Babu. Obama, and ne. Bemedria, no. Hey! Eh? oral access, oral analysis, analinguist, analinguist. To make sure, no one say time. It's a shame. Analinguist, no. As it change, you know, they say, oh, what's your name? What have you done? What you done? What have you done? Analinguist. You. And you didn't hear. You didn't hear that. Me catch you sabrabon. No, you acting. What have you done? Analinguist. What have you yet to? What yet have you to? I say time. I say me catch you. You say why you new? And I'm why you new? Me what? Fingering. Be my money. I hope I share. Onsa. Ah, poor kind. Festivity. I say I want that man lift up holy hands everywhere. On sa o yiri asina o dia gura 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 na utu go da na utu da ma na utu bo site dia na utu o dia na utu o fingering I don't know analysis uno yiri be da nim dia kwan nyankopon di bibia kwan to ne chi kwan no se bi e jana fa oba what I say na uno so yini pamua odidi e se ba wa yio yiri sa ma ne tu kwan nyina se me no ka sei ye tie ni mfito krum ne mfiha e no ko jana fa me no ka sei obo pampers e ma pampers akese hwe awudi sa ma wadi obi baba Obema nyo kwa la bema, yo bema paketi ma keti me siwe nyi. Ha? Oko ejimu mua, oko ke jaman se mua. Nwa pekreme duye, biya sa awiaka, oponko duya. Maga nisu ushe, wa je, na obema ye ye kitim, obe fia. Na obaya sa mwa wadiya, nye di, energy na ba. Anadu de suwom 12, 31. Wenye ni baba, obema se netie, awo na baba ato. E wudi se mua, wenye ne yewia siya gini. Na kupon chiri eno kain o si ti o si eye nim guase ye si sansem ye boboso o si e tan enim si bo sansem so na se ne be ya obenya ntiasi ni twe o nyakupon me be so hu se ya twa o twese mi se asofo ye ne tetem obi o ko ware a e na asofo na ware me yire mame wo na be chem kwan fa so me ne me yire nda eh me na me ti mi sika gram be on bamba sa me sika ko ware me yire masa oba no jabare ye odia oba no dia odia eh Leviticus chapter 18 verse 1 to 4 come and tell them
Leviticus 18 verse
1
to 4
ah
Erade kasa chere Moses
Ela Erade kasa chere Moses say ko
kasa chere Israel
kasa chere Israel ha
ya kacho won say
o si o nyakubo kasa chere Moses Moses was a leader a prophet Ela nyakubo kasa chere Moses say oni Israel man kasa chere ko ah ah
many Erade mu nyankubo
kaho mi akọ tete
me zwi masase a motena so
so
any
year what I say the act in Egypt ma wo ye bi en
mo
nyo ma mo nya ko
na Kenan asase
abele
rekọ
Kenan asase na me de mo ko so won so any year no awu
mo nyo
anybody be wo ma ba bo nye e ma ne nyo won so osofo ah Roma so ye beduo e no ka wa hanu e ma ne nyo won so osofo mu abe confirm blow job ama wo e ma ne nyo won wate because ye we nipa bi a o mo ko dru Kenan dada o mo Kenan asase ne so a ada se so ma bra bo no ma dwen ye nkwasi adwene It is only a sofa we know and also blow job my man in your do. Can Bible no? Paul catch it, Timothy. Say, hey, tell the church in Ephesus that they should study to show themselves approved. And work my daddy not to be ashamed. Rather divide the word of truth. Obedience, you are someone up. Ah, that's so for Papa. Me when you are doing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It was a man when you are saying, okay? Ah.
Na mo ni won ashadia so.
Ah.
Matemu dia ah.
Do not follow the practices of the land of Egypt, where you used to live, or follow the practices of the land of Canaan, where I am bringing you. You must not follow their customs. And your custom here, you are saying, hey, blow job, and you are custom. Obi a wotia so dey bi a wey blue job wey enter film inum fingering anal sex analingus safu ni nyina e wiase custom e na onyakopo ka che musi o se bo isa man kokoma me me bo kokoma je bada samso man kai ah ka se so
mate
mu die na monyo mate mu
die na
monyo
mate
na mon kwa ma shade yesu be disu ma shade
sa ma die
hallelujah
amen
e tia onyakopo ka sase mo che musi no yen kon yen ko hwe Get your cast as a Mary Moses. Say a foot to the man, no, say, on for my Israel man. Never, dear. O Bible never won't tell what the money be. You won't say, when you're going to watch, eh? You're sure to Bible, no, say, forbidden sexual practices. Forbidden sexual practices. It's Moses, or Bayern, and obey be Israel men. Say, hey, what were your banner and no chess on any young Gassia, dear? What were your banner and no chess on any other party? It's Moses Bayern. The whole book of Leviticus, chapter 18, chapter 19. Ah, obey Israel many as far as sex. Even chapter 20, obey Israel many as far as sex is concerned. Obani or yere die. Wawari no only neti. But anye enkwasi adi bi na enkwasi oni obano eye. So what I say? Eti Moses ba no. Eno bechi omu. Mami kai ba akupe. Me di ba akupe tuose pan. Na Yesu ya duma. Ye ba me da. Ye ba be pick ye free ha. What does it? Because if I cost a car, it's me the bakupe a camu. Not me the sea. No matter course. Not ye bakupe and more who say, aha, Moses, he was teaching them our sex. Leviticus 18, mommy, can verse 22, mommy, can
Leviticus 18:22. Now, only Oberema enna Obana.
Enna! O catcher! Moses! Se kwa kache Israel mase, omu nshe, eno beri mebia, eni nyoku bema anda obanda.
Asi chese. Eche wadye.
Asi chese. Asi chese. Menye turumu turumu. Asi chese. Menye turumu turumu. O anal sex. O kache omu. Osi shek, ena emmeri manani, emmeri ma anda emana. Na chese, shek, enu anfobu wanechi kwa emu. Eti se wu, wanfa onyoku bema wanechi. Now, for our yearly one a cheer, or bar anus, be my anus, and you be a different you all. Anus is anus. Anus is anus. It would do you a twa. Of I want a twa. What? Bow's why they? Bow's
why
they?
Why
it's better be a shamia, or funny you want a chop, let you come here. Why they? A chuadie, Manvesia, Boko, na Saturday me ba. Some was about when she mean. Ah? Sausishinim, and I'm Yakabrani, Smijina, some 14 months, or Quasiebia, Najinia, now social media. Ekachemuse, Babu, and Guasuma, 1, 2, catch or say, Ubi and Wes watch your Babu, ah, and I was Wajiatum, Ubia catch or sequenta film, Cocoyum, and a Maldaso, a Babu, what is all ten assoy them, when you get it to assoy them, and net, wo Abrabuni, what a free to me, what a free them, Unum Bemedia. And men sperm a box show water gusso and we are not the agata to a moon we are not the chingum chewing gum the two and one we no boys of some mini guiam come on bemmen what's so oh my show kusku bemmen what when you pedia with the two ah I would hear an alingus I taffy to bem at so taffy or taffy at all ah feel it dawa with a friendly bum babu nakasam ye ba nena o ye ba mimi da Saturday ye ba ye be twose fi Leviticus no ho na ma che o se e ye asudi asofo se mo wiase lawyers doctors MPs ministers presidents bloggers presenters ha bubo whoever ye e se che mu nyankopo adwene e se mo mu nyankopo adwene na mu ye hira na da mu ni so ba ko heaven pati ase ye ba ye pick up Leviticus ye da shim ansa na me fridge ma die so akono asem ba ko a me di jaw and say but modi na ko ye Facebook page no like it page no ajase na subscribe na share na nimdi wi enko ba bia na ni pe nyina hu se ampa se na ye nim ye di ejimi sem na sabre die ehan no eso abi ye enko ye chi biu ye be ko na ye ko ye nim na ye di kunim e wo Yesu Kristo di mu musumfo a me di radio sema enti se ebremu meeting at the General Apostle Solomon Asare Sarkodie Kofa by Ennis of Penny and Medasafwa meeting at the Glory Lamb Ministry International. Eradi Shirao se enne Oji Ebrenau share me O ATV Saturday a ebay me wahadium 8 to 9 PM Sighting of Fidi no na me numbum and shia de me free ha menkoi phone lines no moon fre me pick a course na me be mo niam ye din komo. Send the WhatsApp message, me respondo. Fred, wow, person of a free studio, where yammy, and catch it here. Numbers no, oh, fra, me joso, 0278972074, me joso, and you may ah, Fred, ye ninkomo, and we'll be over here, ye nina pistol, may am well, ne dee. So, you brother, send me cap biblical voice, ah, no, I jimmy, so say, restoring knowledge, preserving generation.
Thank you for watching this message. To order for General Apostle Solomon Asare Sarkodie's authored books on this message and other messages such as Biblical Voice on Foreplay, Biblical Voice on Sugar Relationship, Biblical Voice on Sex During Menstruation, Children Are Vulnerable, and The Conscience of Man, please contact us on 0278-972-074. Locate Glory Lamb Ministries International in Accra at Alajo. You can also follow us on our social media handles. YouTube, Glory Lamb TV. Instagram, Glory_Lamb_TV. Facebook, Glam Biblical Voice. And WhatsApp, 0278-972-074. Thank you for watching. God bless you.